Goody, 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 Romans!
Come on, Obelix, let's not give them any time.
Goody, 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 Romans!
Come on, Obelix! Yes, let's not give them any time! What? We're still in the water?
Engagez-vous, qui disait.
Thank you.
But I already showered this morning.
This isn't the time to be making a splash. Oh, I'm soaked through now. What? We're still in the water? This isn't the time to be making a splash!
And I'm not, because I fell into it when I was little. La, 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 la.
No! Oh, I'm soaked through now!
That was fun. Can we do it again, Asterix? I won. It's payback time.
There's a chill in the air.
I'm not surprised with the weather we've had. Doubt about it. There's boar in the air. Smell what I smell.
Ooh, there's a smells chill in
like
the air.
Boar. I'm not surprised with the weather we've had. No doubt about it. There's boar in the air. Thank you.
Une.
What? We're still in the water? I'm soaked through now. Be careful not to slip, Obelix!
Yes, that was a nice dip.
Obelix!
But I already showered
Magic
this
spot.
Morning!
Do you smell what I smell? Smells like boar.
Be careful not to slip, Obelix.
The water's cool.
Careful, Obelix. I smell
this
a trap.
Isn't the time to
I don't smell
a
anything.
Splash.
I've got a stuffy nose.
Thank you.
Yes, that was a nice dip. No doubt about it, there's boar in the air.
So, Gauls, did you find what you were looking for?
Yes, we found a nice shard. It adds a bit of colour to my men here.
The problem is, we need to find two more before we can find Avena. But we have no idea where they might be.
Hang on, let me see. You know what? I've seen something like this before.
What do you mean, economic crisis?
You know I have a shop in Tyre, back in Phoenicia? I know the city like the back of my hand. I'm sure I've seen a shard like this in the Temple of Bel. Yes, that's right. Tyre's High Priestess, Razzle Dazzlers, has another one of your many shards. I'm sure of it.
In Phoenicia? Really? Economic crisis, you're a hero. To Tyre, then!
And so our heroes set sail for the south. Economic Crisis knew the way by heart, and could navigate the tides with his eyes shut. Obelix, meanwhile, had his eyes wide open, on the lookout for Roman galleys to greet, ever so politely, of course. After an eventful voyage, the three reached the Phoenician shores, and the city of Tyre, and the Temple of Bel came into sight. Economic Crisis took a detour.
Gauls, I'd rather drop you off here. There are so many customs inspections in Tyre. If I dock up with you two on board, they might hit me with a tourist tax.
Is the city far from here?
You'll be there in no time. It's a menhir's throwaway.
Sounds like a plan. Let's go. We'll need to keep our eyes peeled, Obelix. If we come into sight, we'll be game for a fight.
Thank you.
But I already showered this morning.
are the famous gates of Tyre, Obelix. All we need to do is slip through the Roman garrison and we'll be in the city at last.
I don't know if it's a trick of the sun, but these Romans look nicely baked to me.
I'm soaked through now.
Thank you.
I'm soaked through now. This isn't the time to be making a splash.